Hi everyone, we are now a family of 150 plus subscribers. So thank you so much who all are watching and subscribing to my channel and who are loving my content. Today I am up with another review, the most popular blush palette. This is the Sivana Colors Ultra Blush Palette. This is very popular, like one of the most popular blush palettes from Instagram, and it's really hyped palette. So I thought of reviewing it and give it a try. So I'm in the shade number 1, like 01 is my shade, and this is what the outer box looks like, and everything, ingredients and everything is mentioned over here. And the best part is you can use it till 3 years, and when you open it, you get it this way, like 16 gram of products. This is how it looks like. Sivana Colors Ultra Blush Palette is written over here, and this is the transparent lid, so you can see the shades, and this is how the shades are. Like, some of them are shimmery, some of them are matte. I have completed this look using this palette. I have blushed, contoured and highlighted my face using this palette, and if you want to know my view on this palette, then keep watching the video. If you are wondering what's my shade is 01. My shade is 01. So I've already done my base and my lipstick. So I'll be moving on to the contouring, blushing and highlighting part. So that's how we can see the pigmentation. So I'm gonna first contour my face using angled contour brush. I have done a whole video on these brushes, so you can check in the description box. I'll leave it in the description box. I'm gonna use this shade right here, the last one, to contour my face. So I'm gonna use this brush right here. This is the angled brush. So it's not that I'm using it for the first time. I have used and then I came up with the review. So I'll just swirl my brush this way, tap off the excess, and I'm just gonna contour the hollow of my cheeks. So you can see the difference between both of these cheeks, and don't worry, I haven't highlighted yet. This is like the base only, I haven't highlighted my face. So I have just contoured very lightly using this Sivana Ultra Blush palette. So this is how the contoured cheek look like. So I'm gonna finish the other cheek and show you how it looks. So try to stay near your hairline so it will look natural. Like, I already have hollow cheeks, so I don't need much contouring, but still I like to do it these days, and I'm still learning, so I might make mistakes, but I'm just reviewing this palette. And in case if you apply too much, like I haven't applied too much, but in case if you apply too much, then you can take any clean brush like this. Like, this is not the clean, but you can take any clean brush and you can just clean it up underneath it. Like, you can do it like this, so it will clean it up. So the contouring is pretty much done. Some people do it over near the hairline or at the chin, but I don't like doing it, so I'll leave it this way. Then I will be moving on to the favorite part, that is blush. And we have so many options. Like, we have corals, orange, browns and so many things. So I personally like this one because this has glitter, and this one, this is matte. So for many of you, it can be used as a contour shade, and for many of you, it can be used as a blush shade. So I like this shade much because it gives that natural glow, like you are glowing from the inside. So this shade particularly gives that look to your cheeks, that you are glowing naturally. Else, if you are doing a heavy makeup, so you can go for these two. And this is also the nice shade. So I think I'm gonna mix these two right here. I'm gonna tap off the excess, and these are nicely pigmented. So very happy with the quality. So you can instantly see that I got that nice glow and lifted up look with this color. So the difference is in front of you. Again, I'm gonna swirl the brush in both of these, and you can use single color, that's up to you. The color choices are up to you, and you can make choices according to your skin type or the color of your skin. So some people apply blush here somewhere and some people apply blush here somewhere. I like it just above the contour, and I'm gonna apply some more because I want that glow. It might seem like I haven't done anything, but yes, the color is there. And if you want, then I can even try out this in front of the camera. I'm taking this single color right here, right now. Now I think it's visible. So you see, it gave that natural healthy glow to the skin, and it instantly added the pinkiness to the cheek. So yes. And now I will be moving on to the last and final part of this, and that's highlighting. I'm gonna use this shade right here, and this is looking white in camera, but this is more of a golden type of a color. So I'm taking this tapered face brush again from the Pune store, and I'm just gonna dabbing this and tapping off the excess, and I'm just gonna smile and highlight my high points. It is looking like I have highlighted, but I have not highlighted my face. I have just done base and then I started doing this video. I have highlighted this cheek and I haven't highlighted this cheek, so this is clearly visible now, and I'm really happy. Don't worry if you apply too much. You can just swirl your foundation brush or your beauty blender or beauty sponge, whatever you use it. You can just absorb the excess, so don't worry about that. So I think both are symmetrical right now. So I'm gonna take the same shade, and with my third finger, I'm just gonna highlight my inner corners with very little quantity. I'm gonna do that. I think it is visible. So this added instant glow, and with the same brush you can do your brow bone, but I don't do it sometimes. Like sometimes I like to do it and sometimes I don't like to do it. So yes, this is the final look I got after using these. The final review is, first we'll talk about the pros. If you are traveling and if you are carrying only this palette, so it can be used as an eyeshadow, it can be used as a contour blush, whatever, everything is in this palette. So it's a must have. Like if you are a beginner and looking for good contour, blush and highlighter and everything, so it's all in one. So it's that, and the packing is really good. It comes in this sort of box, so packing is very good and it feels of really of a good quality. That is the good thing about it. And the best, like the best part about this brand, particularly Sivana, is that it's available on Instagram, it's available on Amazon, Flipkart and where not. So it's very easily available and it's affordable too. Like the MRP is ₹9.99, but you always get discount. I got it for I think 535 rupees or something. Like I'll check it and write it in the description box, and I'll also try to mention the link of wherever it is available. So I don't think I have anything bad to say about this palette, because it has mattes, it has medium shimmery shades, and it has shimmery shades right over here. So yes, and these are available in different shades. So if you are looking for, if you are a dark or light or like my skin tone, so you can check this or any other shade. The only con is you don't get mirror or brush, but if you are a makeup lover, of course you will be having brushes or mirrors. So I'm gonna swatch quickly, like one matte shade, one shimmery shade and one medium shimmery shade. So this is the matte shade, this is medium shimmery shade, like it has medium shimmers, and this is glittery shade right here, so you can see. I'll also swatch the golden one, like the highlighter one, right over here. This is really nice. This is looking little bit white, but it's more on the golden side, so it's like this, and it blends very well, so it feels good. Like, you can adjust the pigmentation on your skin according to your choice. So if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up or thumbs down, whatever you feel, and please subscribe to my channel, and thank you for watching. Thank you.